What's going on, guys? Your boy X here and Neji, and today we're doing that Boruto episode 208 live reaction. Now, this is the episode we've all been waiting on. Well, the other episode we've all been waiting on, right? Last episode, Boro, was showing them how much he could regenerate, but then luckily we had that amazing scene with Sarada with her Chidori and Boruto doing his little backflip with the invisible Rasengan, and then they start getting their ass whooped because he didn't turn to like octopus. Somebody said Ursula in the comment section, and start beating the shit out of everybody. And then Boruto really got the shit beat out of him, but he turned into Borushiki. They're looking clean as hell. So I'm looking forward to today's episode. By the way, hold up, before we begin, because I gotta skip over. Okay, before we begin, I just want to say I am doing a giveaway in the near future. Please, in the comment section, let me know what y'all would like to win in a giveaway. Usually I do gift cards, but this time I want to do like something, you know, feasible, something in your hand, something you can use, you know, stuff like that. And I want a couple people to win, so y'all let me know in the comment section below. And of course, gotta be subscriber to win. So if you're not subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button down below. If you're new to the channel, you're coming off, then be a subscriber to win. I'm just saying. All right, I was gonna get started. Remember though, guys, for more Boruto live reaction / reviews, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. If you're new to the channel, I'm just saying, man, do it for Neji. Yeah, do it for the giveaway, you know, shit. All right, about to begin this, guys, in 5 4 3 2 1, let's get. Oh, we're starting back here. They want that mug to look clean. Oh, that last one. Okay, they started with the last. Oh yeah, that boy just right. Sorry, like, what the fuck is that? Damn, did we skip the intro this time? Like, it's gonna get that serious? And he's still swinging. Bro, the boy got Nita across the goddamn mountains. Come on, Boruto. Come on, we've been waiting on this. Borushi, come on, we've been waiting on this. He barely has chakra in it. Still has some of that Kurama chakra, huh? That's a damn shame. Look at this fool, no hands. Do it with no hands, I'm just... Holy shit. This man is just kicking this fool, just... That's all he needs to do, apparently. Oh yeah, everybody wanna wake up now. I love the voice. That jutsu of his. Rasengan. Woo, look at the animation. Oh my god. Yeah, this boy said I'm about to send this fool to the afterlife. That boy threw that shit down. God damn, I made it like a giant Rasengan. The animation right there was beautiful. Oh my god. God damn, what kind of Rasengan shit? Boy, Boruchiki over here obliterating the area. Damn. No, I guess, yeah, I'm gonna say all of them. Seen them. Obliterated. There's nothing even left of this man. It's still a ways away when you lose it all. This fool. Oh, damn, that was so fast. I mean, but manga accurate, so. They just want to give us a little taste. Like, don't worry, guys. We'll see them later. Oh, shit. They just want to give us a little taste. I was getting a little scared. I thought we wasn't going to get an opening. I was like, oh, shit. Okay. Back in the leaves. Got this man in the hospital. 2 whole days. Damn, we're doing a time skip. And I love how the preview technically only showed Borushiki. Y'all remember that? The preview only showed that. Everything else, it's like, nope, here we go. That was just like a little bit of an episode. Well, yeah, I guess so. Because I guess I'm about to say, why did he ask that? But they could have took him somewhere. Well, no, they were actually, I guess they teleported back. A painkiller. I'll take the pain. Dad woke up. See, he really considers him like a brother. I like that. I like that. Man, he said, Dad woke up. Damn, we got Sarda in the wheelchair. Good Lord. Not again. Damn, I wish I'm about to go straight back to work. Shit. Taking him down, what you doing? boy lying. I mean, not lying, but she didn't take him down. But I guess because he can't remember. Oh, they mentioned Deepa. Well, Victor was it, but they mentioned Deepa. Oh, I'm so happy. They didn't forget about my man. That's what I'm talking about. He was important. Damn, Shikamaru! These people are hunting you down and you don't know nothing? Okay, okay. Damn, that boy really trying to get to the truth, huh? The boy just fought alongside Team 7, don't get nothing. No type of respect around here. Are they gonna say anything? It's like they're like, we'll wait. Boys went to the lobby to sit down. Usually niggas go to the roof, huh? You're kidding, right? Can you sense my presence? Those blue eyes will lose everything.
Oh!
Oh, Bianca Gone. Okay. See, I thought it was his other eye. But it was a Bianca. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. I guess because the other one does glow. Like, it's like blue, like dark blue glow. The vessel for Momoshiki. You know, this is probably a stupid question. I was gonna say, what would happen if, like, he cut his hand off? The one with the karma mark on it. I just always wanted that. Oh, we're getting close. We're getting close. Not hospital. Boys, bro, that shit, that's what I'm talking about, man. Giving Kaoki some respect around here. Oh, he remembered that? Wow. He's like, I'll go with the custard one. So mad every time. I'll go with the custard one. What the hell is this? Them boy eating that shit like it's gourmet. God damn. I brought my full deck. It's time to do. X card. I'm telling y'all, man, can they just start this, please? Like, who would it be, right? Bandai? Can Bandai just make some more? Because I think, they discontinued the other Naruto cards, right? Just go ahead, start this shit up. I'll buy me Bandai if you're listening. Start it up. Send me a box. I'm here. Naruto cards. Bring them back. Class rep. But they still call me that. It's like, I don't know if he's like in too much pain or he's just trustworthy now, right? I'm probably the trust now. It's like, you know, I don't really need it, but I trust y'all now.
about to get a Kawaki Naruto moment. Another Kawaki Naruto moment.
That's true, yeah, but you know, now that I'm thinking about it, there's gotta be like an alternate world where instead of Boruto defeating Momoshiki, Naruto defeated Momoshiki, and he's dealing with this shit right now. Man, could you imagine Momoshiki taking over Naruto's body? Ooh, shit. Boy, can they make that into a movie, actually? I can see this for destroying the whole damn village. Effortlessly. Alright, what's next? Oh, we got that wholesome music playing. Oh, looks like we're getting some fluff, but if as long as Kawaki's here, I'm perfectly fine. All right, so. This episode, really good episode. I was expecting a little bit more. Well, see, what I thought they were gonna do was, I thought we, like, when we got Boruchiki, right, I thought they were gonna, like, extend the fight, right? But, at the same time, they did it just like how the manga did it, and in a way, I'm happy it was like that, because this shows that, I'm just saying Momoshiki instead of Boruchiki, since I'm talking about him right now. It shows that Momoshiki is not playing. Like, this man just, like, kneed him, probably kicked him, like, 2 times, went over to Naruto and was like, well, he was, you know, he was like, damn, this fool don't got no chakra left, damn near. And he went to Naruto, took some damn Kurama chakra out this fool, and, ah, that's good. And then just went over to fucking Boro, and he's like, what was that move? Oh, Rasengan. Made a big ass Rasengan and just obliterated his ass. He, like, quick light work on his ass. So I am kind of happy that they just did it like that, because, like, yeah, like I said, that just shows that ruthless, he was just quick with it. Boom. And then afterwards, you know, he just gave the body back. He was just like, no, it's not that time yet with your blue eyes. It's not the time yet for your blue eyes to lose everything. And so, you know, Boruto passed out. At first I thought we wasn't gonna get the opening, but the opening started playing after that, so we had like the little long ass Boruchiki opening. But after the opening, basically it was like hospital episode, you know, we had like, and as a matter of fact, it was like, what, 2 days later too, right? So everybody's in the hospital, they're kind of going over what happened and everything, you know, Shikamaru, all of them are there talking about what happened. They talk about Jigen, they talk about like Boro and how Sarada, if it wasn't for Sarada with the Chidori, I like how he shouted out Sarada, he's like, hey, you know, if it wasn't for Sarada, we would have lost, which is true, because she did take out the core and destroyed it. But Boruchiki, you know, he was the one that ended this fool. So, but I mean, at that point, I think he was pretty much done. Maybe Amado could have like fixed his body if he got back, but yeah. Also, I like that they mentioned Deepa, because I was like, since he's kind of like, you know, an anime exclusive character, Takara, and they don't mention him in the manga, so I was like, okay, they're probably not gonna mention him anymore, but they mentioned him, so I actually, round of applause to them for that, keeping that continuity. And I think Deepa rightfully so. I honestly probably, if Boro and Deepa would have been flip-flopped, I would have had loved that. Because Deepa, this man was so cool. I'm sorry. I just wish he was like in the manga, right? But anyways, so later in the episode, you know, at first, because they don't tell everybody. They don't tell everybody what happened to Boruto. Sarada and Misuke wait until they're alone with Sasuke to tell Sasuke by himself. And, you know, Sasuke, like, remembers Momoshiki. Well, like, because basically they mentioned, you know, okay, she was acting weird and whatnot. And then he's like, okay, yeah, it's probably Momoshiki trying to take over his body because I do remember that. And, well, they said something else. I think it was about Jigen, like where they was like, yeah, it seems like Jigen, he's a vessel for somebody else or something like that, which, I guess it's like a spoiler, but at the same time, and you can put two and two together at this point, so, yeah. I do like that Shikadazo, we're trying to figure out where I was like, you know, because Kawaki did tell Boruto the truth. He told him what happened to him because he can't remember. Like after Momoshiki took over his body, he can't remember what happened after that. But Kawaki ended up telling him what happened. You grew a horn, boom, bam, boom, flying in there like Superman, you know, shit like that. And, you know, Shikadai and them come through. And I love this scene because they're like, you know, oh, you saved the Hokage, so, you know, we brought you some of these joints right here. So I like that, man. They're giving some more, like, they're giving, more connections to Kawaki. I like that. And then he ate that. He remembered, like, a lot of callbacks to this episode. I like that he remembered what Sarada had told him, that another like anime exclusive you know, the little episode where they were having those what they call it, Tsukai or whatever, which are those kind of like, because you know, I've never had those before. I think the closest thing I've had is maybe like, and I don't even know if this is similar, but I was gonna say like those little panda those little panda cookies with the stuff in them inside of it, like I think it was like there's a chocolate one and there's like the strawberry one. Some of y'all might know what I'm talking about, but that's what I think of when I see this. But yeah, he remembered the one that she said was like the best one, the custard one, and he was like, I'll take custard. And this fool start acting like this shit was just like lobster. Like, oh my god. He's like eating the shit out of it. And then later on, because there was a scene earlier where they were going to give him a painkiller, but he was like, nah, I'll take the pain. I don't want that shit. But later in the episode, you know, when, oh my god, Simi Ray, when she was like, you know, alright, time for you to go back to your room, Kawaki, or whatever, and they called her class rep, and then he was like, why did they call you class rep? And then she's all like, oh yeah, you know, I used to be in the same class as them. Nah, not anymore. I don't know why they still call me that. But then he was just like, hey, that thing y'all was gonna give me earlier, the painkiller, I'll take it now. So I think he's really letting his guards down more and more, and I like to see it. I like to see it, man. Like, he just, all these connections he's getting now, I like it. So he took the painkiller, and then, you know, also she mentioned that, like, Naruto was, like, talking about him, worried about him, whatever, so she was like, oh, go see him. And he starts to, but, you know, Shikamaru and him are having, like, a strong conversation about him. And I gotta say, I mean, both of them are right. I mean, Shikamaru could calm down a little bit, but he's not wrong. You know, Jigen did come from the portal in his hand, so that means he could just come at any time. And, you know, the sensory shit don't even matter. So he's right, but like, it's because of Kawaki that fucking Naruto's back. Who knows what would have happened to Naruto if he didn't? So I think like when Naruto says, I just cut him some slack, cause yeah, he saved the day damn near, right? He goes back to his room, and that's pretty much the end of the episode. Now, next episode, looks like we are gonna get some anime exclusive stuff going on soon. I don't know if it's just gonna be this episode, it's gonna be like a couple of more. I don't mind it, cause once again, this looks like one of those wholesome episodes. Looks like, as a matter of fact, that's that wolf I can't remember what episode that was, but regardless, yeah, it was like a wolf from that one episode. I can't remember what episode it was, but Kawaki is taking Himiwara to go look for the wolf. So this should be a very, you know, like sweet, wholesome episode next episode. So looking forward to it, especially, you know, more Kawaki development. You can't go wrong with that. So y'all can't get mad at that. I know somebody, it's going to be at least one of y'all in the comments like, oh man, no more manga stuff. It's like, we need this Kawaki development, damn it. I need some more, so I'm perfectly fine with this. But that's all, guys. Remember, for more Boruto live reaction / reviews, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you're new to the channel. Hit the bell to get notified and drop my videos. Also, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, my Facebook game page, and the Discord. All of them in the description box below. If you like the video, guys, like the video, comment, let me know what your favorite episode was. And as always, guys, it's been your boy X and Neji, and we out. Deuces.